I am one of those lifelong Detroiters. I was born in 1957, and I've lived in the city of Detroit almost 64 years. I am looking for a mayor that understands the plight of real Detroiters. Not downtown, not midtown, but 7 Mile and Ryan, Mack and Bewick. Not just Avenue of Fashion, 6 Mile and Schaefer. We need someone that understands that crime that poverty breeds crime. Mr. Adams understands that. We need someone that understands that people need water to survive. Mr. Adams understands that.